Did you know in Harry Potter and the Deadly Hallows Part 2? At the end of this movie, Harry has two sons and a daughter, one of whom he addresses as Albus Severus Potter.
Albus Severus Potter.
But do you know the names of other two? The older one, never addressed by name, is James Sirius Potter. And the girl's name is Lily Luna Potter.